I saw blue, so I think I'm not in the right frame rule, but whatever. Get the sword, Link. Dang. Dang. Imagine the bomb drop happening. I don't really need this heart to beat level 6. I don't think I can screen wrap onto level 6. That'd be an interesting test in its own right. Yeah, it's double wide. I was gonna say, I thought I had more than 9 rupees. Whoa! How? You know, I'd rather not up an 8 at the start of a dungeon, but we might be employing the randomizer strat here, if I even make it there. Now this one I think it's skipped on the route now. I see skipping the key in the wizard room in 6. At this point, I've up an aid, so there's no reason to do anything in that room. Candle. I let that keys get way too close before I was able to pull the trigger on the sword. I do have a bomb, so there's that. I was mostly interested in that heart drop, but I'll take the bombs. And the money, honestly. Ow. Right in the face. I don't know what happened there, but I was somehow missed. I think compared to yesterday, I got more rupees. Let's at least try this. This is real crazy. Okay. I think those are the danger rooms. Now what? Excuse me. Come on. Huh. We'll be right back. I don't have that yet. That's the only bad thing about this idea. I'm thinking, I don't need to kill anything with the recorder inside of the dungeon. Without really thinking about what I'm really doing. Be up at 2:22. Oh, come on, game. It's impossible to screen wrap left to right. Everyone knows this. Yeah, that one is not going to waste. Thank you. Now we figure out how to pick up another 45 rupees. Trying to figure out the best way to actually do this. Oh, I do want that. This is the silly game known as Let's Pay the Mugger. So I'm only partially sorry if you're watching this. This one matches up with the Lost Hills. So I believe there's actually a key in here. Clipped into the wall by a bubble. This is a key collection room. I had it that time too. I saved the distance of walking left. I might just not use a bomb on this guy at all. Money starve seed. Okay. Just die. It's weird to actually be in there. Behind. I already have the ladder, so there is that. Well, no, I would have had the ladder anyway. Oh no, I got the ladder in the next split. So a lot of the work going to level 6 and getting a couple of things was done here. Ooh, I'm glad I put the bomb on that spot. This is a bomb, right? No, this is a walk. Good. Heh. more bombs I can save, the better. Actually, this is a bomb dropping room, isn't it? Actually, getting that bomb drop was a really good idea. Start. I guess by recording to level 1, I can get the small secret along the way. Do I need any more cash? I have one more mugger to get past, so... That should be it, unless I also want to buy a potion later, but I've got some levels between... I've got some levels to build up to 90 rupees total. Come on, game, give me something. Aww. Ugh. We have a map. Aww. I should have just kept the hearts after getting the bow. Thought. If I take another death, they'll still be there. You know, I got a heart and then I immediately lost it. Oh, PB split is awful here because I didn't have a key to get the bow, so, shenanigans ensued. Best way to six. I don't know what I'm doing. How? The next room is just folly. Oh, I think I took a death getting the stupid key in the beginning of this place. With no real knowledge of where this is taking me. No. This is 3. No crazy key. There's no more weird keys to grab. Okay. This might be a dungeon where I actually save some time from not just not killing things. No bombs. I need to watch my money. I need to watch my health. Imagine losing a heart because you couldn't shoot a Goma. Another Gliok on 4 hearts. Let's go. Why not? I have a feeling when I was here yesterday, I didn't know what my key situation... Like, I was aware my key situation was bad, but I just didn't have keys. So my only move was kill things. Had bombs anyway, but you know. I got those bombs in about the amount of time it took me to check. I last went to 2. I'll stick with 1. I'm like trying to decide between 1 and 6 which one's better to go to right now. I'll stick with 1. What is the next thing I need?
It's not the recorder.
The next thing I need are bombs to actually enter level 9. Duh. I really hope with the red potion I have, I don't need to use that cave at all. But now it's there. Okay. Patrick guards the map. That's the other trick I learned. There's apparently a walkthrough wall here. Naturally. Hitbox is skew left. I mean, I wish I still had the bomb, but I'm just getting out of that room. I'm sure as hell getting those bombs. Arrows. I think we're go. Part of me feels bad not trying to get the red ring, but let's go. Goodbye, Red Ring. It's been fun. Nice. Silence. Yo, what's up, X-Dragon? I'll take it. I should have waited 4 seconds. I should have waited, what, like another... I think it was a 47. That's an easy fix. It's always good when the last split is the one that's off, because that's the easiest one to fix. Nice. Let's see if we can do the old save twitter.com maneuver. All right. Well, that's a thing. Well, now what? Probably Mario 3. I'll be back with Mario 3, I think, in a minute. Be right back.